हिंदू सक्सेशन एक्ट 30 ऑफ 1956, सेक्शन एनलार्जमेंट ऑफ विडोज एस्टेट सूट प्रॉपर्टी बीक्वेथ टू प्लेंटिफ्स हस्बैंड बाय फादर ऑफ हिज फर्स्ट वाइफ स्टॉप विल आल्सो क्रिएटिंग लाइफ इंटरेस्ट इन हाफ ऑफ सूट प्रॉपर्टी इन फेवर ऑफ वाइफ ऑफ टेस्टेटर स्टॉप plaintiff her husband and his mother-in-law living with plaintiff's husband's brothers stop subsequently mother-in-law shifting her residence from joint family stop held property inherited through will was not blended with joint family property of husband of plaintiff stop testator's wife acquired title to half share of the property left by her husband as full owner thereof in view of the provisions of the Hindu Succession Act stop plaintiff held had not relinquished property inherited by her husband through will stop she was entitled to other half of suit property stop this appeal by special leave is directed against the judgment of the Andhra Pradesh High Court passed in letters patent appeal number 82 of 1982 stop appellant who was the original plaintiff has challenged the impugned judgment in this appeal stop para briefly stated the facts are as follows stop it will be convenient to refer to the parties in the judgment according to their position in the original suit stop 1 TN was the owner of the suit property and through his first wife he got a daughter S who was married to defendant number 1 stop after death of his first wife defendant number 4 and through her he got two daughters stop on 4/6/1927 executed a will and shortly thereafter died stop in the will it was recorded by him that he wanted to give his daughter stop P in marriage to his nephew and wanted to give all his properties to him whom he brought to his house 2 years back from the date of the will stop as he could not perform their marriage during his lifetime the marriage should be performed after his death in his house and all properties except the properties given to his grandson defendant number 3 should go to his daughter and the said stop he declared that both his daughter and son-in-law shall be entitled to all his outstanding properties and liable for his debts if any stop he stated that his second wife defendant number 4 should be looked after properly by his daughter and son-in-law stop regarding their daughter he stated that she would be married after attaining proper age and that at the time of marriage she should be given 30 cents of land and further in case his wife did nor wish to reside with his daughter and son-in-law she would be entitled to be in possession of the house property then available and shall have life interest in such property and these properties shall be devolved upon his daughter and son-in-law after the death of his wife defendant number 4 stop after the death of his daughter was married to L but she died within about 2 years of her marriage stop. The other daughter died soon after the death of and with the result that all the suits, properties came to dissolve upon who married second time, who also died soon stop. Thereafter, L married the plaintiff and died soon after without leaving any issue through the plaintiff stop.